now show you how to create a hallway. First, draw two walls parallel to the vertical. You can adjust the dimensions. Here, we will adjust to 9.84 feet, 3 meters. Then draw two more walls parallel, but this time horizontal. You can adjust the dimensions and adjust the walls so that they remain parallel. You can then remove all the central part too to create the hallway. Rename your hallway. And that's it.